Hi you guys, what's up and welcome back to my channel. I've been seeing this thing that in my past videos, instead of asking me questions about the topic itself, you guys are asking me questions about ki ye rubber band kahan se liya, ye pen kahan se li, background mein jitni bhi cheeze hai ye kahan se li. So this time I thought of making this random video about all the random things which I have recently got from Amazon. I have tried to combine everything and put everything in this video itself so that it might help you guys as well. Some of them are new, some of them I received last week, so it's sort of like everything of everything. So let's get started. Okay guys, so first I got this hand steamer for myself, and this I've been using from quite some time now. And the reason why I got this is because maine bahut sare apne kapde jala diye past week. So let me quickly open it and show it to you guys. I love the color very much. So it comes with a steamer and uska top wala part bhi, and the best part is, wait, these nails are, let me tie my hair first, otherwise I'll just keep falling things from my hand. Okay guys, so you guys know how much I keep shooting for my videos and how much I keep changing clothes if I'm shooting probably a lookbook video, and during that this steamer helps me a lot because I can instantly just iron a top or two. But one drawback of this steamer is that you cannot iron a lot of clothes. For example, you know, you cannot do the whole laundry because this is very tiny and compact. This cannot store a lot of water, so you can probably iron one or two tops or just a jeans and that's it about it. You have to keep refilling it again if you want to do a lot of clothes, if you know what I mean. And this is very tiny and it is very compact. It is very perfect for travels also. So I got it, you know, during quarantine, but whenever I'll be shooting outside also, so this is going to be very helpful for me during that. And this one is priced at ₹1300 something. I will be linking everything in description box also. Main pehle hi bata rahi hu, sort of like a warning or a disclaimer, that the prices may vary because they keep changing because of the color or the availability or discount. So many things happen, so yeah. Also guys, today's video post is by Plum, which offers 100% vegan and cruelty free skincare products, and they have newly launched their green tea gentle revival face scrub, and they were so sweet to actually send me one. I am already obsessed with Plum products as they personally suit my skin type a lot, and I have used their green tea products in past as well. And the one they have sent me from their new launch, this face scrub, it is not only gentle on skin, but green tea is great for oily and acne prone skin just like me. The scrub also has fine walnut granules, which are so good for gentle cleansing, and exfoliation helps in deep cleansing of pores, removal of dead skin, and leaves a clearer and brighter skin afterwards. The scrub is 100% vegan and is suitable for oily and normal skin types, and it is paraben, SLS and cruelty free, and it is priced at only ₹345, and I'm linking the face scrub down for you guys to check out. So guys, next I got this backdrop stand which is way too heavy and it's quite big also. This is a backdrop stand. I don't know if you guys have seen a similar sort of thing in so many YouTubers and bloggers photos and videos. I've been wanting to get the same thing for myself also, because otherwise I just attach my ghar ka bed sheet in these drawers and gate, and that sort of, you know, is very time consuming. And I wanted to make a studio sort of setup for myself so that it's less time consuming also, and I'll be able to focus on my shoots more so that I'll be able to deliver more content to you guys regularly. And that's the reason why I got this. Not only in my videos, I have also used these for so many Instagram photos, or for the photo videos which I have made on YouTube itself also. You guys have seen that so many times. I just wanted to show it to you guys because you guys keep asking me ki maine ye kahan se liya hai. So I want to also show you ki how I open it and how it works, and you know how tall it actually is. It is very tall and it is sort of heavy. You can considering it's a bit heavy, initially I would suggest ki take help of someone, but as you will get hold of it, you can, you know, disassemble it by your own self also. It's very easy peasy. Also, this one is priced at ₹2,000, which I would say is the best deal ever, because these kind of things are way too expensive everywhere. Also, the brand quality is also nice. The brand is Sonia. Yeah, that's actually a real brand. Pehle mujhe bhi nahi pata tha, but that is a very good brand for, you know, good quality photography equipments and everything. In fact, jo mera ye bada wala tripod hai with which I'm filming right now, it's also from Sonia, and they offer really good quality products. Not promoting them, but I'm actually using them, so I'm just suggesting you guys that you can easily blindly, you know, trust them. Okay, so on this background stand, you can play around with different colored backdrops or bed sheets. I keep doing that, and usko you can steam out with this hand steamer. And because the backdrop will keep falling, I also ordered these big fabric holder clips for the stand. Do not use them for clothes because these are specially designed for the background stand only, but I guess you can use it. I haven't tried it. I really want to use it right now. I don't know what is up with me, but these come in a pack of 10. These are all the clips right here, and this one is priced at, I don't know, I don't remember. Wait, let me check. This one is priced at only ₹700. I mean, in 700 you're getting such a good quality with good grip. Like, this orange thing is a really nice grip which is providing with it, and this one is priced at only ₹700, which I think is great because you're getting 10 pieces. I'm probably exaggerating on the quality of clips, but ek toot bhi gayi hai mere se, but you can attach it again. I don't know how to do it, but I think I'm just gonna stick it. You get the idea, right? Okay guys, so next I got this very tiny cute phone ring light. The reason why I got it is still not very clear because, to be very honest, I just got it because it's cute. Okay, the truth is out there. And when I received it, I was like, damn, I wasted my money. But when I started using it for my photos, videos and whatnot, I realized that I was missing it all along. Like, isi ki hi mujhe bahut zyada zarurat thi, and this is kind of helping me a lot in everything. Like, for example, right now I'm shooting with natural lighting, but when I don't, this little baby helps me a lot. Earlier I used to think ki I have to get those big expensive wali ring lights, but the moment I got this, I was like, this is it. This is just perfect for every little shoot of mine. And if you are a beginner, this is just perfect for you guys as well. And not only you can put it on your mobile phone, even if you're shooting from a camera, you can just place it somewhere so that the light comes on your face and you'll be more visible. How cool is that? Also, this is not rechargeable. It comes with batteries. I mean, you have to put batteries inside it. You do not have to recharge it time and again, which is great because I can just take it anywhere. I do not have to recharge it, and yeah, this is just perfect for me. And this one is priced at rupees, I guess, around 200, which is so cool, right? And it comes with three lighting options as well, like light, medium and dark. Next, I have got the best quality Reiki Crystal Jade Massage Roller, Face Massage Roller. Okay, wait. Ta-da! How pretty is this? This is rose quartz. And earlier I was like, should I get it? Should I not get it? But I really want to get one for myself because mujhe uthte na bahut puffiness hoti hai, and raat ko sone se pehle bhi, when I remove my makeup na, bahut zyada puffiness hoti hai, and that kind of helps dealing with that. You just have to massage it all over your jaw area or under your eyes as well before sleeping or after you wake up in morning. I just love the color, so pretty. Also, this is non-returnable. Okay, so when I was ordering it now, I was like, should I get it or should I not get it? Toota hua na aaja, but I was glad ki ye aisa, you know, pure piece mein aaya hai. Okay, so when I received it now, this stone was separate and the whole body was separate. So pehle I was like, aisa kyun hua? But then I fixed it by myself, and they claim that it's the original Reiki crystal. I don't know if that's true, but when I use it, I sort of feel that yeah, this is original. And this one was priced at around 1,000, so I was like, yeah, okay, like, I don't know, I have to give it some more time to test it out on my skin, and then I'll be able to give the proper review maybe. Also guys, more than clothes, you guys keep asking me about my accessories or nails and lipsticks. Okay, so the scrunchie which I'm wearing right now, okay, let me just remove it. This scrunchie I got from Amazon, it came with two more scrunchies. Like, it was a pack of three and they all were priced at ₹300, and along with it I got a mint color nail paint. Now the color which you're seeing on my nails right now, when I got the extensions done, they did it. So I got the, you know, something similar exact color from Amazon also. So agar kuch bhi problem hota hai, I sort of refill it by my own self, so that's kind of helping me. Also on the scrunchie part, I guess these are a bit expensive because all of them, like a pack of three, costed me $300. But if I was in a Friday market or any local market, I would have gone it for like 10 rupees each, but that's not happening right now. I mean, you can go outside, but local markets are not happening in Delhi. But if it's happening, you know, in your area, let me know. Help me, I'll be there before you will be there. Also, this also was priced at ₹100, which I think is okay because the quality is good. So yeah. Okay guys, lastly few quick items. Okay, so the first is this portable hard disk from WD. The reason why I got it, because earlier I have lost so many of my precious memories, even my first blogging pictures, and this time I sort of thought to myself ki, okay, let's not lose any more things in your life anymore, let's just invest in this one. This is 2 TB hard disk and it was priced at ₹5,500, and I was like, okay, let's invest in this one because I can literally store so many things in this. Because the main problem which I face personally is storage problem, be it my laptop, be it my phone, anything. So I was like, let's just finally get this one this year. And yeah, finally. Next, I have my oldest Gorilla tripod. Now the reason why I'm showing this to you guys is because first, I've been using it for almost 3 years now, and maine ise kuch zyada hi use kiya hua hai, and I'm planning to buy it again, even though I have, you know, thoda sa expensive wala tripod, but I will still suggest you guys to go for this one. This is way too sturdy, you can literally attach it anywhere. Like, maine ise itna wear tear kar diya hai, and I'm just afraid that if I'll use it anymore, it might break. So yeah, I'm planning to invest in this again, and I guess you should too, because this is way too nice. And instead of, you know, investing in that expensive wala one, you can literally go for this one, and these are not very expensive also. And lastly guys, my laptop's keypad and keyboard is just not working since this January, so I got separate Bluetooth wala keyboard and a mouse, because that's kind of, you know, in a budget for me, because I obviously cannot buy a whole new laptop ekdam se, but hopefully soon this year. So yeah, this is sort of me helping me out very well. I just have a screen of my laptop and uske saath I just use this and mouse. So yeah. But guys, this is not it. I have already made my wish list for my next shopping. Okay, so probably first I'm gonna get a good mic so that I can turn on the fan and record myself with, and probably thoda noise reduction bhi ho jaye, jo piche horns ki itni zyada sound aati hai wo bhi thodi kam ho jaye. And second would be buying a good laptop because I'm in a dire need of one right now. And third would be a pair of sports shoes maybe, because I already have one pair of sports shoes, wo bhi maine bahut pehle liya tha, like 3-4 years pehle, and it's time to get new ones because wo thode se kharab hone start ho gaye. So yeah, that was my wish list. Let me know what are you planning to buy next, because mujhe pata hai ki har kisi ko kisi na kisi moment pe koi na koi cheez chahiye hi hoti hai. So yeah, do share that with me in comments down below. And yeah, that is it for today. Make sure to like and subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.